Greetings of the day. Today we will discuss methods of irrigation. There are two methods of irrigation, traditional and modern. Let us discuss about traditional methods of irrigation.
First mode pulley system. It is a simple system in which water is drawn from a well by using a bucket tied to a long rope attached to the pulley. Generally, this method is used when the well is inside the field only. The farmer draws water and pours directly into the field. Second is chain pump. It is used to lift water from distant stream, canal or a pond. This system has two wheels connected to chain. One wheel is on ground and other is in pond. Bucket is attached to chain. When handle of upper wheel is rotated, lower wheel also turns and water is filled in bucket. This filled bucket water moves up, which is used for irrigation. Third is degli. It is a very simple system to draw water from shallow well. A wooden beam is put over a forked structure. Long arm of wooden beam is towards well, short arm is away from it. Weight is tied to shorter arm. Bucket is attached to longer arm and it is pulled down in well. When it is filled with water, rope is released. Weight of stone pushes bucket up. Bucket is emptied into the field and lowered again into the well. Fourth is Rahat lever system. It contains a large wheel. On the well, there is a long belt which contains many metal pots. Wheel is rotated with the help of lever, which is pulled by bullock. When wheel rotates, lower end of well dips in water of well and metal pots get filled in water. They are drawn up, water is emptied and the process is repeated. The traditional methods are cheaper but less efficient. They involve human labor or use of animals. Let us discuss about modern methods of irrigation. The modern methods of irrigation help us to use water economically. The two main modern methods of irrigation are, first is sprinkler system. Sprinkler system is very good and efficient system if sufficient water is not available or when the field is uneven, means not level or smooth. In this system, water gets sprinkled like rain over the plants. From the source of water, like a well, a pump is connected to a system of pipes spread on the ground of the field. At intervals, there are perpendicular pipes with rotating nozzles. When the pump is switched on, water flows in the main pipes with high pressure and comes out of the nozzles of perpendicular pipes of water. Water spread all over through the rotating nozzles and gets sprinkled like rain over the whole crop. This method is highly suitable for sandy soil, which has less water absorbing capacity. This system saves a lot of water and is very economical. Second is drip irrigation system. In this system, water falls drop by drop at the base of roots. It is highly efficient system in area where there is shortage of water, as the water is not wasted. It is an excellent way of watering fruit plants, gardens and trees, as it provides water drop by drop enough for roots to absorb without spilling water all over. Besides providing the right amount of water, it is necessary to have adequate drainage in irrigated fields. Excessive watering on the field may cause a condition called waterlogging, which may harm the crops by reducing the supply of air to the roots of plants, increasing the salt content of the soil, which is harmful for the crops.